Did you know that Wladimir Putin does not own a smartphone? To protect himself as much as possible, modern communication methods have no place in his life. Putin uses old computer systems and confessed in 2018 that he doesn't own a smartphone.